Hello, dearlings and darlings. We gotta pause right now because we're right in the thick of it. So we laid waste to Vranic. We reconquered that, but in the process, they tried to take Talberg. We're gonna clean up. Here we go. One. Okay. Is this soldier? I can't see who's a bandit and who's... Okay. Get got. Come here. Get. Come here. Okay. Actually, I need to get my perks up too. Okay, come here. Get wrecked, you bitch. Okay. You too. No! Stop, fucker. Get your shit wrecked. No. Get gooped. Got him. Okay. Wait, is this a bandit? Yeah. Cool. Okay, there's the Outer Bailey. Your shit's wrecked, my guys. Let's get in there.
Come out, you rat! Come out and fight like a man!
I don't think so. I like it better right here.
Would you rather hide behind my wife like some mangy whelp?
I could just as easily cut her throat. I have hostages enough, and strong walls to protect me. Bring him here.
Radzig? What do you want, you viper?
Let me think. Actually, there's nothing I want from you, except maybe to see you all die.
Fire! Burn it down!
Oh, yeah, nope, we're gonna back it up a little bit, and then we're gonna beat the ever-living fuck out of these guys, man. Sieges are amazing, though. They can only last so long.
Christ. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I don't think I'll be wielding a sword for a while.
Oh, we have men enough for sword wielding. A good lord is harder to come by.
How the hell did they get Radzik? I didn't make it to the gate.
He was charging against reinforcements from the castle.
We have to save my father somehow.
And we have to save my wife and get our home back.
My friend, I think you know as well as I. We have to lay siege.
No. No. That is our last resort. We have to try all our other options.
Do you have another way in?
Sir, if a few men could scale the western wall after dark, Maybe they could get inside, free the hostages, and open the gate. That is, if they're holding them in the courtyard, as we've always done.
That's a big if. What if they're seen and they can't raise the portcullis quietly?
Sir Hannah, if we can save just one hostage...
It's a perilous undertaking. Who would you send?
I'll go.
Fuck.
Then let us make ready.
Damn it, Henry. Got a shit ton of Groschen, though. Okay.
I better get ready for the night raid.
Some yeah.
Light clothing would be best. Dark colors.
Okay. But one thing we're going to do, too, we are swimming in perks. Let's see. Info. You know what? Yes. That's the one. Okay. Nope. Do combat warfare. You know what? That's nice. Yeah. Sword. It's a long sword. Let's just do that one. We have... Oh my God. Oh, stealth would be nice. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's good. I can't do anything about that. I don't want to do anything about that. Okay. Weapons. Do I have a dagger? I do have a dagger. It'll work. Okay. Hmm. I mean, we're just probably going to wear what we always wear. Oh, he's napping. Where are we at on that stuff? Oh, we're hungry. Okay. And then we're going to sleep for just a little bit. After I lockpick, because I am incorrigible now that I know how to lockpick. There's nothing really there that I want. We're just going to sleep a little bit. What?
Hey! Get up off that bed. You've no business here.
Then get out of the way so I can get out. Move.
How dare you sleep in someone else's bed? Get lost.
I would love to. But you're in the way. Move.
Hey, young fella. You can't sleep here. Go and stand.
I'm off the bed. How am I doing? It's good enough. Hey, come here. I guess.
I'd like to improve my swordsmanship.
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my skills.
All right. But it'll cost you.
Okay, that's fine.
Now, pay close attention.
Oh, new perk. Great. Now, what's my sword level? 15. I can do advanced. Come here.
I'd like to improve my swordsmanship.
Certainly.
So we can do master
level. I want
level.
To achieve mastery.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Do it.
Now, pay close attention.
Okay. Defense.
Can you teach me how to defend myself better in combat?
Certainly.
Okay, what have we got?
I'm interested
oh, we suck.
In more advanced techniques.
Wouldn't you rather learn the basics first?
Well, I'll think it over.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Are you sure? You should wear lightweight black clothing. Anything you don't need, you can leave here. I don't want you clanking around in plate armor.
Of course. I'll finish getting ready.
May the Lord watch over you.
What's that? Hey, mother, who's there? What's going on there?
What? Y'all are ridiculous. I don't... I don't think that I have any dark clothes. Bro, shut up. You don't have any hose. That's funny.
I'm ready.
Not wearing any pants.
You should wear lightweight black clothing. Anything you don't need, you can leave here. I don't want you clanking around in plate armor.
Yes, I'm ready to go.
God be with you.
I am not dressed correctly. It's fine.
This is your last chance to speak. Very well. So I hope we're all clear on what has to be done. We need to free the hostages to deprive Toth of his advantage. Now, he'll be keeping them somewhere where they can be guarded, but somewhere separate from his other men.
And where would that be?
We always kept our captives in the house on the Bailey by the stables.
What if they're in their tower or somewhere else?
Then we'll have to go to the gate and try to open it. But that will take time and attract attention. So we can only do it if we know exactly how things stand. And if they sound the alarm, before we've done anything, we get out of there quick. Understood?
And leave them there.
Better a couple of hostages than a pile of corpses. Lord Capon, are you quite certain you want to engage in this action?
Quite. After all, it can't be much different from sneaking out of the upper castle in Rat-A and back in every night. Besides, who else will keep this hothead from raising bloody mayhem?
Well, see to it that you do, my lord. May God guide our footsteps.
All right, off we go. You said no plate mail, but here you are with everybody else wearing plate mail.
What's that? Well, I never.
Hey. We'll go first and take out the sentries. Wait here.
Quiet, for fuck's sake.
What are they waiting?
How should I know?
Why do I bother asking?
Oh, be quiet and watch that light on the battlements.
And up we go.
I'll put on his armor and watch this side. But there are still two guards on the portcullis bridge to deal with. Any volunteers?
Oh, there we go. There's Crouch.
Buffoon?
Henry, then. Just make sure.
Wait, what am I doing? Hold up. Where did they just go? Right there. You know what? It'll do.
The alarm.
Fuck.
God.
Watch out!
Okay, let's try that again, because I don't...
We didn't do too well.
True. Well, if pigs had...
Okay, no. I don't like this. No, don't save. No, come on. Let's see, low game. Can we... Let's see, it's Playline Night Raid. See, is this okay? Let's try that again. Make sure that I've got, yeah. Well, that doesn't work. Okay, it's fine. Whatever.
We'll go first and take out the sentries. Wait here.
What are they waiting for?
Quiet, for fuck's sake.
What are they waiting for?
How should I know?
Why do I bother asking?
Okay. Let's see, he's gonna take out that guard.
Fuck this waiting, I'm gonna climb.
Capone? You dick? Go.
Henry, then. Just make sure you keep quiet.
Okay. Nothing. Okay. We're gonna try that again. Okay, so we got one out. This is dumb.
What?
waiting for?
Quiet, for fuck's sake.
What are they waiting for?
How should I know?
Why do I bother asking?
Oh, be quiet and watch that light on the battlements. Fuck this waiting, I'm gonna climb.
God damn it, Hans.
This side, but there are still two guards on the portcullis winch to deal with. Any volunteers?
Henry will do it.
Buffoon?
Henry, then. Just make sure you keep quiet.
Okay. Wait till he turns. Ooh. Oh my God. I can't believe it.
First, we have to find the hostages. Then we can come back and deal with the rest.
Okay, you know what? This'll work. We're gonna go back with Hans.
Here, all doors lead to the courtyard. All it takes is for one man to go for a piss and he'll see us. Patience. He has to move. Any time now. Jesus! Get a fucking move on, man.
No, there's a second one.
Where's Sir Radzik and Lady Stephanie?
Lady Stephanie? She's not here. She must be held somewhere else.
Where? Where is she being held? And where's Sir Radzik?
I suppose the lady might be in her chamber. We don't know anything. They herded us here and told us not to move a muscle.
Good luck to you.
Okay. Come here, Hans. Can I? I can sleep and save. That's funny. You know what? Do I have any savior schnapps? Please tell me I have savior schnapps, because I just want to go ahead and... Food? Is it food? I can't... They won't let me use it!
Damn it all. We'll have to go back empty-handed. I really thought we could pull it off.
We're not going anywhere. Not without my father and Lady Stephanie.
And how are we meant to find them? They're not in the stables or anywhere nearby. You want to creep right inside the palace where Tot's men are everywhere?
Yes. You can't leave them in Tot's hands.
It was hard enough getting this far, but going inside is madness. What good will it do them if we get caught?
Then we mustn't get caught.
Listen. Hal, I can appreciate your stubbornness, usually. But this could cost us our heads. At least we saved those other people.
No.
I told you, I'm not leaving here without the hostages.
If you're determined to be a stubborn ox, go right ahead. I suppose you might as well look for your sword while you're at it. No point leaving the job half done.
Save your speeches. Are you going to help me or not?
If you want to get yourself killed, you can do it alone. But before you go raising bloody mayhem, give us time to get out of here.
Okay.
Let's get the fuck out of here before they catch us. Gorva! Fuck my ass!
That's funny.
Gorva!
I'll have to carry him out of here right now.
Okay.
This isn't very comfortable. Can't you stop hopping around with me? My heart is killing me. Run, for Christ's sake, and don't shake me so much.
Bro, if I could, I would.
Run, for Christ's sake, and don't shake me so much. Faster!
Oh.
If you don't get a move on, they'll stab you in the back right under my
nose. I have to admit, we didn't do too well.
True. The shame of it. They drove us back before we even got anywhere.
It's all because of your ass.
Worse than if they killed us.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. We had to give it a try. If we succeeded.
If pigs had wings. I know it troubles you, but it's not over yet. We'll rescue the hostages and hang that bastard Ishban.
I mean, you say that, but... fine. Whatever.
seems, Robard, that we're running out of options.
We don't have enough men to scale the walls with ladders. We can't afford to lose any more. We can only take Talmburg by a ruse or with superior numbers. Ruses have failed, and we don't have superior numbers.
Then we are left with no choice but to build a trebuchet. To demolish my own walls. Where is Master Faithor?
He's waiting. We sent for him as soon as...
Bring him to me. Let's not waste time.
Sir Divi.
You will build me a trebuchet, Master Tobias.
A trebuchet, my lord? That's not entirely in my field of expertise.
We have to take back Talmburg.
Yes, indeed, sir. I understand
and
that.
You are the best engineer we can rely on in the whole fiefdom.
Oh, well, thank you, my lord, but it's just that I've never built a trebuchet before. This could take some time.
Then you'd better get to it. Bernard will go over the plan of attack with you. Well, Master Tobias, you have much to do and little time. I will not keep you any longer.
Poor dude.
Of course. Thank you, my lord.
How are the preparations proceeding in the other camps?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. There are still many things that need doing, but I just don't have the time for them.
Hmm. No, you don't. Henry.
Yes, sir.
I would like for you to help with preparations in the encampment.
God, I look like ass. It's fine.
Robard will brief you. That'll be all.
All right, so we're going to start sieging. But we'll talk to Captain Robard after. Can we sleep and save here? I mean, I doubt it, but we'll try it. That works. I mean, I guess so. All right. Well, I mean, I guess this is a good stopping place for right now. We still got to go talk to Robert, but I mean, that is what it is. All right. Thank you everyone for joining me, and I will catch you guys in the next one.